It was women primarily who staffed the offices, answered the telephones, assembled the mailings, ran the mimeograph machines, often all night. And it was the men who held the press conferences and established the parameters of publicity around the movements. This reflected the sexual division of labor that exists in the society. But if we're a radical movement about the business of changing society, we need to change how we go about our business, making change.
How fitting that Bettina now teaches women's studies at UC Santa Cruz.